What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Maximus the Fourth. In today's video, we're going to be taking a look at JJ's Bakery chocolate pie. So without further ado, let's get right into this. There are 430 calories in this piece. There is 32 grams of sugar, 1 gram of dietary fiber, 60 grams of carbohydrates, 20 grams of fat, 10 grams of saturated fats, 470 milligrams of sodium, and 3 grams of protein. Here we go. JJ's Bakery chocolate pie, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so right off the bat, that glaze is always going to be good. That'll never change, I guarantee it. Good chocolate flavor, big time. Okay, so when you bite into this thing, you're getting the nice glazed flavor as always. The chocolate is really good. It is a kind of a milk chocolate. It actually tastes kind of similar to chocolate pudding. And as far as the texture goes, of it kind of feeling like chocolate pudding, that's the only flaw that I have for this. Other than that, everything else is good. It's not absolutely perfect, but it's pretty solid. I would give this a very solid 7.5 out of 10. If you could find it, pick it up. Thank you for watching.